At 1:50 p.m., the last call for the plenary session is sounded to alert members of parliament that in 10 minutes, the plenary session will be starting. It is to be chaired by the Deputy Speaker, Jacob Olanya. Inside the chamber, a few MPs have converged to discuss the day's business. 20 minutes later, the Deputy Speaker Olanya enters the house. By this time, only 25 out of the 433 legislators are present. The electronic registration system was installed to address the persistent problem of absenteeism by MPs. On Tuesday, Parliament started using the automated system to monitor legislators' entry and exit times. MPs use their thumbprints to register attendance and are required to do the same when leaving to monitor the amount of time they spend in the House. The legislators hope the system will instill responsiveness among them.
It is about change. It is about now new invention, technology, which is replacing manual. We used to register manually.
To check the number of members who have attended. We no longer need to head count in this era where we have IT.
We need to strengthen it with a better monitoring system such that people actually are forced, obliged to log out.
This is part of the 28 billion shillings integrated security system for parliament procured from a Chinese firm. By 5:50 p.m., when NTV's team left parliament, 183 MPs had showed up at the session where ministerial statements were tabled.
Parliamentary rules of procedure clearly state that if a member misses 15 consecutive parliamentary sittings, he or she is dismissed from the house. In the recent past, we've seen Army Representative General David Sejusa and Ibubulo West MP Tony Nsubuga Chipoi dismissed from the house. Herbert Ziwa, NTV, Parliament.